Hello, oh, welcome to another video, and we're into another survival, of course we are, and then maybe something else after. Yeah, we've got some Toblerone with me, and some Toblerone, and I've got one piece of obsidian in my inventory. Where's my bucket? I need my bucket. There's a bucket right there. Now, I'm going to make one more bucket. Just in case, and then maybe I'll just use... Yeah, this is a farm. Like I said, last video didn't work because they updated it, which I actually think is good. Sorry, I don't know. I'm super lonely. Why is the TV so loud? To go for a second because I'm like, and nobody would leave you alone in until you find it. It's an Enderman. You are powerful than me. Okay, I'm going into the water. I'm scared. That's... Oh! Jesus Christ, that scared the meatballs. Haha, you fell into the water. I can't be bothered with anything, to be honest. My hunger's going down quickly. I don't like that. Oh, okay then. Why is it so much? There was one night there as well. Oh, I forgot we had to build back up. Oh shoot, I have to. Let's get some andesite, shall we? get out before I end up dying. So I might as well get some iron just so I can make an anvil. Cause I admit that I need an anvil. Now, during each episode, near the end of my episode, I'm going to play a game from either Mineplex, Hypixel, or whatever. Just because I don't want to keep on doing Minecraft with only doing survival. That basically has no editing in it. Because, you know, I don't like editing. Okay. Oh god, please don't. Ah, I forgot that. Wait a second. Maybe if I don't remember how this works, but that's not gonna work. That's still not going to work. Actually, I won't put that there. How do you do this? Did they remove it? Because if so, then that's smart. I just had a brilliant idea. Why don't I go to the interview after I sleep, of course, and then I need to sleep. I need to get a horse as well. Now. There's nothing to do. I am incredibly annoyed because I have an idea and I need to use that idea. Just to give myself a reminder, water has to go on top of lava. Perfect idea, James. It's a perfect idea. I guess I've always put this thing away before I do anything dumb and die. Also, I'm at 3 ender pearls. I am good at this. I kind of need to. sleep. That's what I needed to do. There we go. I'm ready for another day. These windows look beautiful. Is that new sunshine? Yes, it is, because in Minecraft there are 3 suns and 3 moons. I bet you didn't know that. Well, now you do. No, I don't want to do a raid. For the land of Narnia! I am not doing a raid. I don't want to do a raid. Not this early. I'm about to do a raid. I need food. I'm starting a raid! I don't want to start a raid! What is this? What is this? Have I just started a raid? Bad omen, I've just started a raid. I have just started a raid. Ooh, I'm gonna start. I'm gonna hang that. Wait, why am I singing that? That song stuck in my head, I'm not gonna lie. Now, while this is happening, a raid is about to start! Attention on- wait, where's the bell? Where's the bell? Okay, there's the bell. Now. There's a raid! Did I even start a raid? Wait, there must... Do you know what that means? There must be some pillager houses somewhere. Oh my god, I'm starting a raid. I'm not gonna lie, I never thought this day would come because I don't like raids this game. And I'm gonna need a lot of food. I didn't do that. Nope. Die. I am scared because a raid is about to happen any moment now. Any moment. This is not gonna happen, is it? Because I'm gonna be standing here doing whatever. I need to get food. Get that. Boom. Bada bing, bada boom. I am scared out of hell right now. I don't even have an enchantment table to enchant my stuff, which I have the levels for. Look at that! Level 16! And died. I screamed and died. Yes, people, you heard me. I screamed and me and died. Do I have any more fish? Oh shoot, I only have raw salmon. When is the raid about to start? Because I'm scared there is a bushfire. Cooked salmon only looks like salmon, but it's cooked, haha, funny joke. It's 9 o'clock right now. What's going on? I am in a raid. Our raid is about to start, because either way, I'm gonna die. So it's like, when's the raid gonna start? Do you know what? I need to I need to get this lava. If I come back and the raid's already started, then freaking hell, this game hates me. But then again, it does love me. Because although bad things are I'm still staying alive. And I haven't lost all my diamonds. I'm coming in a cave with a diamond sword and a diamond pickaxe, which I can't replace. Well, I can replace a pickaxe. But that's it. Big deal, brother. Oh my god. Am I seriously about to be scared out of my... Am I seriously going to do something extremely dangerous? Wait a second. I wasn't scared. No, why would I be scared? Now I have to do that every time because two creepers blew up in my face. And I'm scared that a raid is about to start because I killed the leader of the pillagers. Please call the police. Oh wait, police don't exist apart from examinations, prank caller. I never knew his name. Was it Zamination or was it Z-Amination? Z-Animator is here. And he likes to have a word with all you people. Just to be clear. That is cobblestone, right? Why is that stone instead of cobblestone? But what I was trying to do is that this may cause a bushfire. But when this spreads and all, put that out. Oh yeah, I forgot that. This is a great way to get rid of grass. That's not working. Why is there no obsidian? Oh no. Why is a raid happening? I killed the leader. It's not like a raid is happening because the villagers I'm super lonely. I wanna be a singer. I don't know if I'm good at singing or not. Is anybody scared? Can I do it like this? Oh yeah. Water and lava got holes instead of anything else. Why is there no obsidian coming in? Am I doing something wrong? I don't know, but I've got battle men and it's scaring me. So while I go into my house and put these in here, I'm running out of space. Now let's go into Google. What does the bad men affect do. Bannerman, the icon for Bannerman, is negative 7, if a player in his own village, effect like the rest, can be removed by drinking milk. But... I'm sorry, but I'm not ready for a raid yet. I know there's a cow here! Ah, it's gone. Okay, now that's taken a lot of my mind. I'm bringing this water bucket with me. Because you know what I want to do? Go back to sleep and then go back to the ravine and find some natural obsidian. Mom, stop it, it's funny! I'm screaming on the in-dive. I'll say that every time we go to sleep. Every time we sleep, I'm so sleep. Is that song dead yet? I hope it is, because I still hear people singing that. They're hurting my brain. Also, I'm here to steal your melons. I would love to do a video on VR chat one day, but it's cringy. Everything about VR chat is cringy. And we have some natural cobblestone. Good morning, sunshine. Ready to milk the cow? Why? Because I killed a pillager. Oh no, what did you do, Mom? How long ago did you kill it? Like 12 hours and 59 minutes ago. Drink milk quick. I've always wanted to do that trick. And now there's going to be water flowing annoyingly. I did that back. Okay, that was it. Can you get out way from me? Just imagine one day. Nope. Go away! I got rid of my flashlight. Wow. Thank you, game, for being so nice to me. Thank you, game, for summoning that demon right next to me. Now I'm happy. No! I got rid of a light source. This is perfect! This water stream is perfect! Oh, game probably taking my back. I'm still actually scared. If I keep watching this video, it's pretty weird. I feel pretty weird just... Oh, I was shifting, that's why I wasn't being able to climb up. Another skeleton, I heard. Nope, that was some water. So, guys, next video, we're going to the Nether. After I do a lot more research, and I really need to do a lot more research. Let me calculate. That makes 14. I need a lot more. I need 4 more and then I'm okay. Actually no, I need 18 more. I need 8 more because... But do you know what? I'm just going to end the video here. Hope you liked and enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. Oh, I'm scary. I'll contact you next video and we'll go to the Nether.